New at 5, a North Providence man is indicted on charges of stabbing his girlfriend. Frank Green is accused of attacking the woman inside their home on Alexander Street back in February. He's facing several charges, including assault with intent to murder and assault with a dangerous weapon. Police believe the attack was a domestic dispute. Green is scheduled to be arraigned in Providence County Superior Court on April 30th.